Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Really Real. Fly, see you in a minute. Today is Thursday, the 17th at 3:16. I just got back in the house. I went to go and visit a friend of mine who had a wisdom tooth pulled out today. Hey T, this is. So now I'm gonna go in the kitchen and cook. I guess I record me cooking. So let's go in the kitchen. Oh, I'm gonna be cooking cabbage with fat back and bacon, and chicken. Let's get the chicken ready. Always wash your chicken. Wash your chicken. And then season your chicken. Okay, this chicken seasoning. Now let's get the cabbages and stuff going. Pork fat back, go in the cabbage. Thank you. Whenever you cook bacon and fat back, you always pour it in the in a tin can, cause that's flavor. Now I'm gonna put some bacon grease and fat back grease in there. Flavor. A little bit of water. Just a little bit. Oh, I'm gonna break my neck. And let it cook. I'll be back. Also, we're gonna make it some sweet tea. So I'm gonna have cabbage and fried chicken. I don't think I want that now. I could cook some cream potatoes, but I don't think so. I'll be back. Put some butter in the cabbage too. Okay, let the chicken and food cook. This is cooking. This is how you cook. I'm a cook, bitch. Yeah. Check my cabbage. Cabbage don't take long. I like my cabbage to have a crunch to it, but tea boiling, the chicken frying. Turn my cabbage over. I'll be back. My tea. Today's menu is chicken and cabbage. And sweet tea, you'll drink some tea though. I have sweet tea, you'll drink Minute Maid lemonade.
Cabbage.
Oh, the cabbage. Oh, yeah. Turn it off then. Mm-hmm. There you go. Mm-hmm. Cause I usually like mine with a little crunch.
Yeah.
But too late. That crunch gone. That crunch gone. Okay, cabbage is done and sweet tea is done. I'll be back.
Time to turn the chicken off.
T was telling me when I went to visit her today, she got two wisdom teeth for her today. Tila. So I had to go visit her, but she was telling me them boycotted Publix or something down here. Yeah, come to find out Publix was lowballing the black folks, wasn't paying the black folks the same amount of money they were paying the white folks. And somehow they found out about it.
Let's take the chicken away.
Okay, I'm finished. I got one more piece left. Let's look. Now my plate. Got one more piece of chicken. I got a cabbage. I'm fat big. I got a chicken. And back on my plate. Okay, guys, that's it. I'm finished cooking. I'm finna eat. Have a great day. Like, comment, subscribe.